This will unlock the achievement trophy Easter egg. And now all we have to do is head all the way back home. Another night where we don't really have to do anything, so for this one I'm just going to do a lap twice, head back to the lair and then start a new night. Alright, 25. All we need to do is just follow the scent for now. Here we unlock the achievement for a better tomorrow, and that's 6 out of 6 skills, and that's deactivate traps. All we need to do now is head back home. Not a lot to do on night 26, so we're going to do just feed up, head back home, then start another night. Night 27, all we need to do for this night is just follow the scent, grab a bit more food, and then head home again. Thank you. All we need to do now is head home. Thank you to the new subscribers and existing subscribers. I really much appreciate you watching my videos. And I will see you next time in the final part. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.